Oh no, karaoke time routine. Karaoke. In my house. Karaoke. I don't know how to feel about this. Hello. Hello. Bear. I did not mean to ahigo. I did mean to ahigo. Hello. You just spending points? What do you want me to sing? I even put a karaoke time routine? Why am I not wearing my glasses? Can't see without my glasses. I can see. Oh no, the glasses themselves are really cold and my face is warm. So they're steaming up a little bit. Eager. I'm eager. Eager. I should have used this model last stream when I was drunkenly playing Boyfriend Dungeon because of the heart eyes, motherfucker.
How do you think this through?
Oh yeah, I was stuck on something, wasn't I?
Gotta focus.
Shall I proceed then?
I'm going in.
All right. Who wants a piece of fret?
Feel the need. I feel the need to sneeze. I want to sneeze. Hi, May. Oh, goodbye, May. I love you.
All but assured.
I can do it. I'm not doing it, I'm not doing it, I'm not doing it.
More trash for the heap. It's over.
Request my humble contribution.
I'm having issues. We're dying. We're dying. Help.
Too close for comfort.
I did it. I'm amazing!
like you deserve better.
I did poorly! Look at the water. Hell yeah! Start with a symbol, then shrink their numbers.
I mean...
numbers! Maths! Mathematics! I'm blonde today!
Perhaps.
Right.
Who's blonde? Ooh. 5#9237 Am I gonna have to do this myself?
Huh?
Yep.
Oh god, I'm the leader. I feel it. I'm terrified of phones. Oh god, I didn't write anything down. There's paper. Paper. Alright, I have this stupid little note. Pen. Pen. Oh, yeah, it lets you check your mental notes. Talk to people on the phone.
What to do?
Oh, the man! He's on fire! Does anyone have a fire extinguisher? Oh, him big Anki. Him big Anki. Him big Anki. My glasses off. Can't see, but hold on. Sorting out my face. Am I cute? Adorable and blonde.
Pardon the intrusion.
Fluffy. So this guy? Big nasty. Big nasty.
Awful affliction.
Big nasty. Dive in and do a jutsu for some reason. Oh, it's really rainy outside. Ooh, big noise! Him big! Ooh. Big boom! That was a big explosive boy. Boy with an A.
Alright, could have been worse.
I'm doing okay. I'm adorable. Oh no, he's working his lackeys even harder. That's what we didn't want!
Now my buddy can finally get back to doing what he does best!
Your disc did good today! Well, see you tomorrow!
Yep, well, see you tomorrow.
Hey, not so fast! What about our points?
Oh man! I can't believe your disc really fell for it.
A textbook swindle.
What?
He's blushing.
At first, I was just gonna have a friendly chat. I saw how gullible you were and I couldn't help myself.
I...
So it was all a lie? The points, the privileges, everything?
Yup, a big fat lie! And you fell for it!
Oh man, I knew it was too good to be true.
Seriously?
What's the matter? You mad, bro? Well, what are you gonna do about it?
If it's a fight you're looking for, I'm raring and ready to go.
Give us a break, Beef Brain. We're beat.
Easy there, fella. Ain't no need to add injury to insult.
Injury to insult?
It's over and your team's still winning. Give the newbies a break, man.
You Southsiders ain't having any fun, so you won't let us have none either, huh?
Are you two, like, teammates or something?
It's him! Frank, it's him!
Man, I'm flying solo today.
It's him!
Kokikari is the name, and this is our game.
It's him!
I know better than making mad moves with a Reaper around.
Say, it's him!
Something strange about those powers of yours. A minute to pick up, a lifetime to perfect. Let's just hope you discs learn a little.
It's him! From the previous game!
Sweeps ya. Well, that's my cue!
Hey, thanks for stepping in back there.
No need to thank me, man. Just doing my Reaperly job for once.
So this guy's a Reaper, too.
Lord Window, today's results are in. The Deep River Society managed to take down the target, but they couldn't unseat the Ruin Ringers from the top spot.
Really grinds my gears that those liars are still winning.
Don't sweat it. Just think of this as a learning opportunity, kid. It's a player-y-player world out there. Let your guard down, and someone's liable to swoop in and take a bite. Gotta know who's got your back, and who's just looking to stab it.
You're considerably more
advice than the other Reapers.
That's because the other Reapers aren't as tired of seeing the same team on top as I am. Figured I'd lend some fresh faces a hand, shake things up. Maybe even get you kids to ruin the Ruin Bringers. You feel me, man?
I don't know. I feel like you're trying to trick us too, man.
Guilty as charged. Not bad, kid. Sounds like you learned your lesson after all.
Didn't realize we'd be tested so soon.
Well, you better get used to it.
It's weird hearing his voice!
Just the beginning. You've got some pretty big shoes to fill here in Shibuya.
Oh, it's pissing it down. It's absolutely chunking it down.
Come through once, ended up flipping the entire game right on its head. Man, what a riot that was.
Neku!
Anyway, I'm looking forward to seeing what kind of trouble Neku. You stir up. The more trouble, the
Neku.
Better, I'd say.
Neku. He's talking about Neku.
It seems irresponsible of him to encourage us to make mischief.
He's looking for a show, right? Might as well give him what he wants.
Yeah, but we've got big shoes to fill.
Yes, that player sounded like quite the living legend.
Dang, a living legend. Like Napoleon or something. He is still...
That's almost meta-commentary.
He hasn't been for several centuries.
Ah, you're right. Must have been thinking of someone else.
Napoleon, huh?
You were thinking?
Now that was cold.
Surprised Fret knew his name.
Then we agree to disagree.
Huh? It's from Swallow.
Assassin.
That's so weird. They're still texting me like usual. But how?
Is Swallow Neku?
You're the person in my contacts. Huh? Wait a sec. If we
cough, cough.
Text like this, like when I was back in the RG, does that mean?
Is it Neku?
Swallows here in the UG too?
I thought it was Nerd Girl, but evidently not. And I haven't seen any spoilers, thank goodness. Is it he? Is he? Him? Is him? The plot thinkens. Like my brain and my ass. Thickens.
Oh, I know.
With every passing day.
This guy's just a wishy-washy pushover. Well, look who's up the creek without a paddle now. How the tides have turned.
Lord Rino, I fear we may be in rather dire straits.
You can row, row, row all you want. But you won't go gently down this stream.
Okay. I guess I'm not going down any streams then.
The hell? Morning.
Sup?
What? What was what?
Huh?
Wait, did you see it too?
Maybe?
With the guy in the stream.
I'm just messing with you, buddy. No idea what you're talking about.
Dude, oh. This is serious.
Chill. It was probably just a bad dream.
A bad dream? Was I sleeping? But that vision I had yesterday didn't come true. Maybe it wasn't the future after all.
Maybe it's only a possible future out of many possible futures.
So what did I see just now?
Is anybody out there?
Hey, is that the boss?
Oh, there you are, Lord Rindo.
Hey,
Nagi, is everything okay?
Yes, I could not discern if this were reality or some reverie. Thus, I shouted in hopes of receiving some response.
What does reverie mean?
And I have deduced.
I don't know what reverie means.
Tis day 5.
Which means we really gotta rack up some points today.
Sure wish we had a shortcut or something. Erasing a lot of noise will only get us so far, you know.
Listen up, Zeptograms.
Mr. Minami.
The Reapers have factored themselves out of the equation today. Hopefully, we won't have any trivial variables in beating our progress again.
I also turn into a mush brain in the face of a hot guy.
By sabotaging the others, so we can keep the points for ourselves.
But that's cheating!
Perhaps. So you better act fast, before they can put up a fight.
I'm not sure how I feel about this.
Relax. The arithmetic sequences are already defined. You just have to reach within yourself and rewrite them.
Rewrite them with what?
I'll be checking your answers. And I don't
an eraser! And a pencil! Just get a pencil and an eraser and rewrite it.
Let's just say I'm an exception.
Well, after you've erased it.
That's all.
You get what I'm saying?
Need to know. And not a yoctogram more.
10 to the negative 24th power. So that's 0.0000.
That's enough zeros.
That's a lot of zeros.
If you want to be a part of the remainder, then come on.
I'm learning so much about maths.
Well, it appears we've no choice but to heed his radiance's call.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Though
his radiance may differ from the Tomonami here in my hand, his unfettered spirit matches the Tomonami in my heart.
Is that a smirk I see, boss?
Sally forth!
And she's off.
Okay.
So what are we supposed to be doing today?
I don't know, but I'm super excited to do it. He's the meaner man with a plan, whatever it is. Plus, he's super smart and
he's a meaner man with a meaner plan.
So we might as well do what he says, you know?
Yeah.
And since he's the evil teammate, he'll come up with a meaner plan.
But what about Swallow? Faye might be on one of the other teams. What if we end up fighting each other? It doesn't seem like they're playing the game.
I'm cringe. I'm a cringe baby.
Hey, Mission's here. Wonder what we're in for today.
Defeat the single boar.
I'm the cringest. I'm the cringest cringe baby who ever cringed.
Jeez, already?
In addition, the upheaval rule is now in effect.
I'm going to
breaking will earn more points if they succeed.
Become full body.
To stage a revolution.
Let's see here. So it looks like the gilded pigs are only worth 1 point.
And the boar made of true gold ore is worth 100.
Look at my fluffy tail.
100?
Multiplied by a factor of 5 for the last place team, meaning 500?
Well, sounds like we're going on a gold rush today. If we bag that big pig, we could actually win.
We could just take down a bunch of tiny ones. They're worth 5 points apiece.
Only for the last place team. We are in second last, meaning each would be 3 points. And if the team beneath us were to poach the true gold boar first, our fate would be sealed.
That would be bad.
Then we've got no choice but to bring home the bacon! Golden bacon! Let's go, guys! Viva la revolution!
Okay. Ooh.
Hello.
Okay, nothing else terrible.
Huh? Let's look it up.
Historical Society. Sounds like a nerd. I did good. I did good. No one can say I didn't do good.
Not too shabby.
Did I do it?
Quick.
Indeed.
I should change up. Room to grow. Everybody else is naked. Everybody else is nude. Everybody else is naked. Everybody else is nude. The true gold pig.
Oh?
Is somewhere, I don't know. Gonna make a joke but about capitalism, but I'm gonna be big again. Too big! I know what you really want. TOS! No! Don't murder me, TOS. Don't kill me. Long and adorable.
Indeed.
Oh boy, those sexy rivers. Yeah, let's just go for normal. Hmm. If I hold my hands up like this, I look like an anime villain. Okay. What am I like? Center Street.
Hey.
I'm bopping. Is that the true golden pig?
Perhaps.
Puffy.
Fucking criminal.
I'm a nasty, nasty girl. A person. Buongiorno. Italian? Gotta give gracias. Oh, this is so douchey. My pleaser. Oh, that's cute.
Hola.
Hola.
Deus mio.
Kelsey, please. I wonder what this guy looks like in the original Japanese. Does he speak random English? Very helpful. Je ne sais quoi. I cannot say what. Is there a good way to die? No, let's not think about that. Is this gonna... That's a thing from the other... The previous game.
Au revoir.
Maybe it's a frenemy thing.
Yes.
Oh, I know who could be our new important test subject.
What to do?
I got confused. I don't have any words. That's awkward. A man? A Mayan?
Shall I proceed then?
A Mayan! Maybe he will solve all of our problems.
Just be careful.
Please, solve all of my problems. You fool.
I think we've got this.
Oh, he's spooky. Oh no, they're spooked now. Big noise. I miss the word so Zeta slow.
It appears our efforts.
I wonder how many times I heard those words in the previous twee. Twee wee wee wee. Peace of mind. Ooh.
Oh, yo.
Through.
I would like to clothe my comrades. Minamimoto looks so beautiful. So, a hat, a weird buckle shirt. Pretty corset skirt and high top sneakers. Oh, I don't have enough. No. A person! Meat. Oh.
An enemy approaches.
Come. Fuck me up.
Just be careful.
Hell yeah. Burnish my neck.
This is gonna be easy. Here's your game.
There.
Is that all you got?
Most spectacular.
Nice trajectory.
Wow, we really killed it out there.
Let's have a look.
Here's an idea.
Be cute. Best friend.
Let's have a look.
Ooh. High quality. A high quality best friend.
Hello. Come again.
Food?
Food.
I can't afford anything.
Gotta focus.
Huh. Huh.
Time to change your mind.
Meet your best friend.
Hmm?
Hmm? Oh, the poor man. Best friend's a plush toy.
Fascinating.
Imprinting on your favorite idol. That's creepy. That's so creepy. Next imprint. Hey, nerdy girls are good. Moving my microphone a bit closer.
Let's have a look.
Indeed.
Oh no! Gonna murderize us. Let's go in the shop. Bulba! No one is hungry. But Bulba. Bulba.
Gotta focus.
Oh, oh. Found it. Piggy, 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 piggy. Pig. On me.
We got this in the back.
Piggy, 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 piggy. $5,000 money? I'm okay with that. I'm okay with money. Socially distanced. Why?
Let's have a look.
Yes. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Comrade. Some people are fascinated with weird things, but that's okay. A mayor! Please make this guy shut up. Just go do it. Just go do it.
Let's have a
Sounds like some sort of nerd thing. By high quality. Okay. See you, dude. Buy the internet. Just buy the internet. Just, you know, be normal, buy the internet. I'm just bopping. Buy it from Tower Records. Tower Records. The filthy, unsanitized hands. Unsanitary. Thank you, dude. You strange, strange little man. Is that an actual golden pig this time?
Look at that! A gold star!
Evolve it. My itchy snootle.
Really? Nah. Huh?
What? Oh.
Gotta focus.
Swan.
Got this.
same Nagi.
There's more where that came from.
Let's have a look. That wasn't it, was it?
A piece of fresh.
Hardly even a practice test.
Piggy. Goo.
Indeed.
Did she say swing? What are you twisting, dude?
Gotta focus.
That's rude.
True.
It's referring to piss. This seems like a pig.
It's go time.
Why does it keep tooting? This pig. That seems to work with this hand.
Perfect calculations deliver perfect results.
I just it only seem to work with. Oh, there we go. A left-handed flip off. Oh. Hangry.
Welcome.
Oh, I'm poor.
Bye now.
Oh, poor.
Gotta focus.
How does one exist while being poor? Books.
Let me think this through.
That's at the pig. Pig. The pisk.
So,
perfect calculations deliver perfect results.
Do they? It could be a dumbass like me and miscalculate horribly.
An enemy approaches.
Going for it. Going for it.
Practice test.
How's that?
Let's keep it going.
Keep worth my humble contribution.
Great job.
Time to take out the trash.
Just doing my job.
Just as I calculated.
Oh, okay. Fuck those things, I guess.
Fascinating. Nate.
Look at elegant strategy.
Looking for something? Have a nice day.
Wait, can I sell my shit?
Welcome.
Yay, money! Have a nice Yay, lots of money! I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not very smart. Ooh, a fruit sandwich. Everybody likes fruit sandwich. Except
I am starving.
Fred. I can remember his name for a second. I don't know if Maggie liked or disliked that, but chocolate scone. Better eat it before scone.
I think we've got this.
Why am I like this? Where's the real thing? Give me a hint. I'm stupid.
Focus.
I'm stupid but cute. Please give me a hint.
Let me think this through.
Oh! Hard difficulty. Ooh. nice.
What to do?
Ooh. I don't know which one's real.
Just be careful.
Oh, those look actually shiny. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh. Really?
I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna beat up some motherfuckers. And I'm gonna sit up straight to do it.
Victory is all but assured.
Oh yeah! This music sounds like the 2000s. Have you ever just listened to something and it sounds like the 2000s? Why are you so mean to me?
Let me think this through. This look.
Pretty slick, huh?
Let me think this through.
Maybe I just need to remove everyone's clothes.
Works for me.
Minamimoto in Neku's clothing?
It's presentable.
This fits on point.
This fit me okay?
Oh, motherfucker.
Really?
Oh boy. Big Angie. Is good. It's good eats.
I can do this.
Wonder if there's such a thing as vegan cheesecake. That way I can make it for me. That's a very gay thought I have. Well, that'll do. buttons fell off. That was awkward, my hands fell off. Oh, wait. Keyboards. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm vibing. I'm yelling at my Discord server. It's Banks? That's the Mary Poppins character.
What?
I put my hands in upside down. Yeah, I did. I put my hands in upside down. That's awkward. Okay, my hands are in the right way. Piggies! Piggoos! I'm gonna fight a piggoo! How appropriate that there's all this talk of golden balls while I go blonde for the t- Fuck him up!
Just as I calculated. The wicked twisters are on top! You're kidding.
If you don't know, if you know something, tell us. Minami. Minami Moto. Shell. Rochelle. Hate the way I said that. Rochelle. Poachers. Ooh, look at that cardigan. Partake of the water. Oh, my hands fell off again. Ooh. A nerd! Sinusoid. Ugh. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh no, my long hair is in the way of my hands. Fuck you. Crunch, we'll add it to the heap. Or something like that.
Indeed.
Oh no, he's so spooky and hot. Why am I into this? Oh shit. Oh no, we're surrounded by nerds! And pigs! Same difference. Oh shit.
Zeptogram.
The teeth. Bro, the teeth. The teeth. Teeth. Those teeth. Timey-wimey powers. Like in Doctor Who. I have a big face. Ba 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 ba. I have a big face and I have a big face. To be down here.
What to do?
I mean, there's a nerd thing for nerds. So maybe we need to find more about the nerd thing. Because we can time travel. And that's cool. Cool kids time travel for cool kids. Oh no, that looked wrong. If I rub my nose while looking down like this, it looks wrong. Airstream. Be an air streamer. I'll at least show you thighs.
Indeed. Of course, of fucking course. Of course, it's an anime girl. Anime fans will anthropomorphize anything, won't they? Nah. Huh?
And here I thought that these nerds were just really into geography. But
fascinating.
They're into to shapely women themed after bodies of water. What are nerds, really? A miserable pile of secrets. Where are they? Where are the nerds? Al Kassim.
Hey.
Good thing he's so obedient and not questioning.
Gotta focus.
Let's get down to business.
To defeat the Huns.
Try to remember.
Hey, let's go simp. Let's go simp for bodies of water. My ears are cute.
We're going again.
Ooh. I am only we. Where else can we go? A man? There's a man! A man! The Angie jellies. Oh no, an evil contribution. It's over. The plush toys have awakened something evil inside my brain.
Come on, think.
Remind.
Yes.
You lied again, peroxide, ammonia banks.
Let's look it up, huh?
Fascinating.
This is weird.
Let me think this through.
What am I doing? I think I know where I'm going. But also the camera angle keeps changing annoyingly. Oh. Oh well. That's not an exit.
Gotta focus.
Oh, I'm traveling through time again. I didn't think to do that. A man?
Oh. Fascinating.
Huh? Nah. How come?
Come on, think!
Let's have a look. Go find out the time, my man. I don't have enough keywords. Bad time. Lady Grumps. My monthly issue is issuing
What?
The aseptic art. That's stupid. And then they're gonna get all caught up. In the fucking simping event. Oh no, even more.
We're going again.
Where's that guy distributing plush toys?
Gotta focus. We'll change our fate. Let's have a look. Gotta focus.
Ah, oh. Remind.
We're going again.
I see.
Let's do a terrible job.
Let's have a look.
I'm really good at that. Ooh. Soul.
Time to change your mind.
Meet your soulmate. And it's a yellow pig plush. Don't forget to play Tin Pin. Soul cries.
Indeed.
Right.
Yeah, it's a bit. I kind of weird. Me too. Normal streaming. But how though? How will we give ourselves an advantage? Normal stream.
What to do?
Ooh, some dude bros. That was very cheeky of me. Or it feels like it was very cheeky of me. Normal.
He's so mysterious.
We're going again.
Gotta focus. What to do?
We'll change our fate.
We're gonna go back, Marty. We gotta go back to the future.
Ah. Nerd.
Hey.
What is a sinusoid? How long have we been going? Nearly 2 hours.
Sorry, but you're no match for me.
Fuck you. I'll be defeated by a bunch of nerds.
Better take it out if we want any points today.
Open the floodgates! To your stations! It's over! Yes, got it!
Sick! Kicking rad! Fuck you! Oh, okay. Weenie. Oh, okay.
Don't let them overflow us.
Do your worst.
Bunch of nerds. I've had enough of nerdy boys for one lifetime. Is that a slow?
Thanks, Nagi.
No need to save me.
I'm my mark.
Oh, double Navi.
You've got not that bad.
Indeed.
Time to shake up the trap.
Fuck you.
Just doing my job.
Like a boss.
Vector? Find the computer room!
Let's keep it up!
How derivative! How's that?
Let's keep it going!
Find the computer room!
Let's keep it up!
Masterfully done!
Found the computer room. Think.
No, I haven't.
May we learn from our failures.
Out of your mat.
Time for a little quiz. At what rate can I erase a floundering fractal like you? 299,792,458 meters per second.
299. Oh, the speed of light.
So what? I'm glad Rinder explained things to us.
I'll give you one last chance to get lost.
Because I'm stupid. I'm not very smart. I'm gonna change into my swimsuit. I just want to be cute.
I surrender.
What?
I surrender. We worked so hard to stake our claim, and all that work went down the drain.
Yikes. I hate to lose too, but is it really worth bawling about?
I surmise some other factor is contributing to this excessive show of grief.
Come on, sir. The levees have broken. I'm afraid we have no choice but to retreat. I would have come sooner if I could, but I was off searching for our comrades. Many of them have gone MIA. Maybe
they've gone to fuck bodies of water.
Erasure?
We'll rebuild the bulkheads, but for now we must flee.
Oh, they're getting erased? Didn't put my
based on that uncontrolled
screen back up.
I suspect his tears were less tied to one emotion and were more the embodiment of a crippling existential crisis.
Maybe he was just upset about that whole erasure thing.
It can't be that bad, can it? It's only a game.
You sorely underestimate the pain and suffering that games can bring. Imagine losing hours of grinding to an errant flick of one's finger. I suspect erasure may be even worse.
Huh. Well, I'll take your word for it.
I dare not imagine what would happen were I to lose my maxed out Lord Tomonami. Why, I might simply cease to exist altogether.
Seriously?
I know it's only a game, but the way he was crying back there, it's like he feared for his life. It's those birds again.
Pretty much. Pretty much.
Hey, today's results are in. The Wicked Twisters managed to complete the mission in record time.
Alright, go us!
With the Ruin Bringers remaining on top.
Wait, what's this next part about a team fight?
The Deep River Society was in hot water, and before long, the Wicked Twisters had them all washed up.
I mean, they're not wrong.
'Twas a decisive victory.
You said it, boss.
I don't believe I was speaking to you.
Come on, we're on the same team here!
In any case, Lord Rindo, we've avoided finishing in last place. A pat on our respective backs is in order.
I guess so. Wait a sec. If Swallow's a player like us, and they're on Fuya's team... Huh! It's Swallow!
Oh, shit!
Whew. Looks like they're okay. Feels just like the way things were back in the RG. Wait a sec. Swallow's way smarter than me. If I've realized we're here in the UG together, they must have realized it too, right? Then why haven't they said anything?
To keep up the ruse!
In the RG after all.
The ruse!
Or maybe they're here too, but don't want me to know.
The ruse!
Swallow.
Google.
Where the hell are you?
Who are you texting?
Huh?
Oh,
my friend, the one from Fango.
Wait, how? Aren't they back in the RG?
They are. Or, at least that's what I thought.
Neku hot? I wonder if Neku's hot.
Hey there.
He's in, they're in cahoots! They're in cahoots!
Excuse me?
A lady.
Oh.
Hell yeah. Unbelievable. Why am I like this? Hot lady, hot lady, hot lady, hot lady.
Hey, before we get started, can we talk about how we took down another team yesterday? Like, are we awesome or what?
I mean, yeah, I guess.
But like, it's I not think like we've got a shot at coming out on top.
What?
It appears we've reached a dissensus.
Dude, are you serious?
Dissensus?
Like both feet in the grave.
And oh, that, what makes you think like the opposite of consensus. Game, right? Which is total agreement.
That, but still. Think about it. We're already on day 6.
Yeah, and that means we've still got 2 whole days to climb to the top.
Uh-oh. Trouble in paradise?
Oh, hey Shoki.
Gotta hand it to you. That little show you put on yesterday was pretty entertaining.
You saw that?
Of course I did. When I hear a fight, I come running. Not like I had anything bad to
fight.
To be honest, things have gotten so boring around
here. I can punch people out.
You know how to bring the drama, and I bet those deep river wimps will be looking for revenge. The biggest loser, and if they try to drag somebody down, it'll be you. How incendiary! And if you lose to them, then you're back in dead last.
That's why we've got to go for broke and aim for the top.
Why not? It'd be a nice change to have someone other than the Warriors win for once.
Hang on. They've won, but they're still here? If they don't want to leave the game, what do they want?
To keep playing. Every single time they win, they ask to go another round.
So you're telling me they just keep playing over and over again?
Is that not literally what I just said?
But if the Ruin Bringers don't want to quit the game, does that mean none of the other players have been able to quit either?
Oh, good. Looks like the gears are finally turning up there. Whatever the Ruin Bringer says goes. And all they say is, one more time.
But that's not fair.
Hey, we've got mail. Wonder what today's mission is. Let's see. Defend and expand your turf until Shibuya is yours.
So we'll be vying for control of the city? Yep. And the Game Master expects big things from you, you know. So you'd better not disappoint. Now here's the deal. Today's mission is a turf war. Your goal is to take over each sector of the city. The team who gains control of every area wins. Which is to say, in other words, we've no choice but to once again cross swords with the other factions.
Why don't we just metaphorically?
We don't have actual swords.
Scared to see how you stack up?
This could be a good way to see if we got a shot at winning this week.
See, one of you gets it. Although you should probably know, the Ruin Bringers won't be out there.
Why not?
They never join in. They're practically throwing their points away.
But why would they do that?
Look, if you're dying to find out, why don't you ask them yourself? Even if a first place finish is unlikely, we may still ascend a second. Good luck. You'll have to fight the Pure Hearts for that spot.
That's Motor's team.
Anyway, when you mess up, at least make it interesting. Later, losers.
Well, you heard her, Rin, dude. Us losers had better get to work.
Yeah.
You're
right.
Now then.
Ooh. You just gotta kick booty. What, we don't get a house? Oh, we do get a house. Oh, we have a logo and everything.
Seriously?
Anyway. My everything hurts. I will be continuing this on another day. But for now, goodbye. Oh, my hands fell off. Goodbye.